Hello, this is Baptiste from Crisp. Today I'm going to show you how to receive email in Crisp so you can handle all your customer relationship into one place using Crisp. Let's get down to it. First, you need an email as contact@yourcompany.com. We're going to redirect this email address to another one handled by Crisp. In this video tutorial, we're going to use Gmail as example. If you are using a different provider, such as OVH, 1&1, or GoDaddy, please check the description below. In any case, the procedure is very similar, so stay with me. First, you need to go on app.crisp.chat, then to Settings, Website Settings. Click on your website in the list. Then Setup Instructions, Chatbox Setup Instructions, Email. Here you have the Crisp email address. We're going to use this email address on Gmail. We go to Gmail, Settings. Forwarding. So now we're going to add a forwarding address. It's going to forward all your emails to the Crisp mailbox. So now we should receive an email in the Crisp mailbox with a code. So here we have the code. We're going to use this code to validate our mailbox. Verify. So now the redirection is linked. Now we're going to need to forward all the emails to our Crisp mailbox, and then we save changes. Now we are able to receive emails in Crisp. We're going to receive this email in Gmail and in Crisp. I hope you enjoy watching this video tutorial. You can subscribe to our YouTube channel to not miss any update. Also, you can contact us on crisp.chat if you have any issue. Thanks!